Right now, there isn't much left for us to do but to introduce the stars of Party in the Park 1997. Thanks to Sheffield Airport for opening up today to let these guys fly down in their own private helicopter. They're here to entertain you at Party in the Park. They are
Antendek!
Hello! How are you doing?
How are you?
You all right? Lovely. It's great to be back here in Sheffield. We won't mention the football, we'll just get straight on with it. Here's, better watch out.
Whoa!
Woo!
Yeah!
Here we go.
Oh yeah, yeah.
She was a girl, God only knows. I used to love her from her head to the tip of her toes. She had a way, yeah boy, then, that if you met her, you would never, ever forget. I tried my luck, I gave her stuck. Her brothers came and they kicked me the ass. You picked the wrong girl, and boy, you made a big mistake. She grabbed my hand and rolled her eyes. Now for a little surprise. When I hear, did as she said, her brothers came back and caught us lying in the air.
Are you having a fantastic time this afternoon or what? There. The sun's out, everybody's getting a bit of a tan. Lovely.
And don't worry, everybody, don't worry. We're not going to mention the football yesterday, all right? No, we're not going to mention it, we're not going to mention it.
No, anyway, we'd like to do another song now. A song that we want to hear you all sing along to. It's a song called Shout. Hello to everybody on the top of the hill.
Start screaming, just be bold. Everybody likes to see the freaks explode. They
knows no better than you, but they never really know what to do. The situation's like a loaded gun. If you don't wise up, you could be the one. Nobody really likes your way, but hey, man, it doesn't matter anyway. You talk and talk, their minds made up. You pray and pray, the only way they're gonna listen today.
Down. I mean,
it was a bit scary, actually. It was a bit scary all the way down from Newcastle, and the best thing was we flew over St James's Park and had a look at the pitch.
You're going to rub that in at every
No, sorry, I'm not going to mention the football.
Were you there yesterday?
Yeah.
You were?
Yeah.
Oh. I think United won for Sheffield fans anyway. Sheffield United won this afternoon.
Oh, that's
so,
good, yeah.
You know, not a bad start.
Hop the blades.
Now, for those people here at the party, you're going to do two more songs in a second,
aren't
you?
Yeah.
Okay. For those people listening on the radio, we're going to have to say goodbye in a second.
Gotta say goodbye!
Oh, no.
So we just want to do a few thank yous before your next two songs.
Okay.
We want to thank the people at the Academy of Sound for some of the band equipment this afternoon. Thanks to Sheffield International Venues, especially the Don Valley Stadium Management as well. Sheffield City Airport for bringing these two guys in.
Thank you.
Roadstar PA as well, and the All-Star Limousine Service. It's been a really topping afternoon. Si, we've got to talk for a minute, so guys,
what is
happening next for you? Is there some more TV coming up?
Yeah, we've got a Christmas special for Channel 4. We've got a new series next year, and we're going to be making a few more records pretty soon, I think.
Do you think? Is that definite? Yeah.
Well, we're going to wait and see. I think it's we're going to wait.
Even though you're not making records at the moment, are you still writing a lot of material or not?
Yeah, we are. We're still in the studio, still working on a lot of stuff. So we'll probably come back with a new album next year.
Excellent. Look forward to hearing your new material.
Thank you.
Are you still enjoying things, you know, as much as you did when you got into it?
Definitely. I mean, just coming here today, I mean, we've been at the party in the park here now for the past few years. And, I mean, how could you not enjoy something like this? You know, it's been fantastic.
Now, once you've performed here, you've got two more songs to do. Is it straight back to Newcastle?
No, we're off. We're on holiday now. We're away.
We're on holiday. You lucky swines. Whereabouts you off to?
Sheffield.
Sheffield. They're coming to Sheffield. Tidy Friday.
The weather's good anyway, isn't it? No need to go to Benidorm when you can just come here and get a tan.
That is right.
Exactly.
Well, we'll give you a quick breather. We're going to be with those two songs in just a second. For you people here, we have to say goodbye to all the people listening on the radio, okay?
Oh.
The Pepsi chart with Dr. Fox is coming up next. We then, hang on a minute, we then have Jeff Cooper with XS tonight from 7 at Hallam FM. He's going to have Northern Uproar live in the studio performing tonight. Dan James with The Late Show at 10 o'clock tonight. Daryl Denham is back on The Breakfast Show tomorrow morning. He is driving the music home from 4 through to 7. Yeah, baby, hubba, hubba, hubba! And I will speak to you on the radio tomorrow morning from 10. Say goodbye to the people at home now.
Say goodbye to South Yorkshire and the
Midlands.
Bye-bye.
Okay, we're not on the radio now. We're going to clear off the stage, and these guys are going to do two more songs for us. Please, Ant and Dec.
Thank you.
This is a song that we performed a little while ago on our tour, and also on Surprise Surprise with Scylla. That was lovely. So I hope you all like it. It's a song called The Game of Love. I want you all to sing along as well. And get up on your feet. Are you ready?
Oh, yeah.
Here we go!
Before we do our last song, we'd just like to say a big thanks to all our fans we've got here in Sheffield. Thank you. for your support over the last few years. So big thanks from us.
And I suppose you know what this song is now. And I want to get you all singing along. I'm sure you know the words to it. Help me out. Are you ready?
Here we go.
I used to dream of on the last day.
Come on, louder.
And cut for all my foolish pride. Then when you appeared, I found a baby. You're the best thing in my
out the back there.
Come on.
So I wanna feel ya near. Thank you.
Thanks everyone. I hope you've had a great day. Have a safe journey home. See you later.
Guys.
Thank you.
Before you go, can we just have a quick picture? We're looking back on the crowd. Brett, if you wanna zoom over here. We're just having a smile, all right, in the background.